I can listen to the records from my younger years, pacify my bitter ears, and revive the dead dinosaurs. Me and Jamo rode two buses out to Rock Pile, sure to find a rarity or something to believe. But I can't listen to them now without mourning that small town and the mom and pops I loved. Once a missionary man, I eat into obscurity with them. The Ramones are dead. You could judge a band by the cover flipping through the bins. They're short enough to take a spin. The art and lyrics big enough to see and read. Pull the record from its sleeve, spear the cut hole, arm and speed, plunge the needle, shaking like a drug fiend. Irrelevant again somehow, reanimated sacred cow, but it all seems different now. It's far too easy to get anything in demand. I'll say it once again, the Ramones are dead.